Hello and welcome back to Food Made Simple. I've been getting a lot of requests from you guys for my blackened seasoning mix. So today, we're going to do just that and I'm going to show you how to make it. So let's get to it.